world now where the average kid gets their smartphone at 10.3 years old.
You're addicted to the adrenaline, not to the technology.
We see in our society today that no generation in the past has had access to high-speed internet pornography with endless amounts of novelty ever before.